Welcome everybody to Let's Go Out and About.
And today, we're in Frankenmuth, Michigan, where we will be walking around town and checking out the sights. So if you're ready, come follow us. All the plants out here are looking really nice. All right, guys, we're gonna head into River Place and we'll see what's going on. Funky skunk. Get your skunk on. The Enchanted Forest. A little replica of Frankenmuth's wooden bridge.
This is the Frankenmuth wooden bridge. It's a 230-ton covered bridge, mostly made of wood, and spans the Cass River. It joins the Bavarian Inn Lodge and the festival grounds. A beautiful piece of craftsmanship.
The Bavarian bell is getting ready to leave. Bell has to lower its smokestacks down so they can get underneath the bridge. Beautiful horse. Frankenmuth offers carriage rides throughout the town. Let me give you a little history of Frankenmuth.
This is the Maypole Fountain. It is a celebration of spring. May Day is observed in Europe and North America and may be best known for the traditions of dancing around the maypole and crowning the Queen of May. Fading in popularity since the late 20th century is the giving of May baskets, small baskets of sweets or flowers left anonymously on a neighbor's doorstep.
Courage, standing strong for 175 years. This looks all brand new, the Frankenmuth Cheese House. Just left the Honeybee Eatery where we just stayed on lunch. It's a nice place to go if you have a chance. They do offer inside and outside dining. So give it a shot, you'll enjoy it. All right, guys. Take a walk over the wooden bridge. Let's go check it out. All right, guys, we're gonna end it here. If you enjoyed today's video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. And as always, get out and about and enjoy the day.